I took my old SafePak Hawk that I've had about 4 years and decided to put a camera and a transmitter in it and to make it an FPV. I've never flown an airplane like this by goggle or any other kind of airplane or fixed wing. But anyway, I took it out for my first flight. Unfortunately, it's very windy, 15 to 20 mile per hour winds. I was very uncomfortable, so I one go around and managed to get it back on the ground in one piece. And anyway, here's the recording.
Thank you.